This circuit has unique characteristics, and Marc Márquez has shown he knows how to adapt to them better than anyone else. He's in pole position in the race that will start in a few moments. let's take a look at the final. In a few minutes, the top three. We're switching the live feed to Parc Fermé, where the third place rider has just joined the others. Perhaps the aim was a victory, but with opponents like that, there really was little that could be done today. We're back live for the trophy ceremony, where Joan Mir is about to take to the top step of the podium. His strength is his consistency, but when it comes down to it, he knows how to pull races like this one out of the hat. Mir at the front of the pack once more.